in the Rangers zone. Barkley Goodrow back for it. Took a hit from Cini, number 62, Brett Cini. Here's Will Cooley. Got kicked away by Mrazek. Fox playing it ahead. Rangers cycling in deep. Trocheck hit it off the post. Mrazek might have gotten a piece of it. Fox played back by Panarin to Lindgren. Fox off the boards and it's brought in by Brzezinski. He's checked there by Vlasic. Miller to Trouba. Toward the net, save Mrazek. Hoffman with a back pass. Picked up and shot wide by Brzezinski. Carried in deep by Miller. Leaves it. Out comes Hoffman. A fire save made. Oh, tough shot by Hoffman. Fired across. Schneider in. That was blocked in front. Chance for Trocheck. It's deflected off the glass. That shot blocked by Bonino, who leads all forwards in the NHL in block shot. Put in front. Open chance. Save made by Shesterkin. The pace picking up. A big chance in front. And Shesterkin with a save. Comes Murphy looking for it. It's through to Bedard. Bedard tries to make a move. Nice play by Trocheck. Lead for Lafreniere. Pass across. Panarin scores! Oh, baby, what a shot! A great pass from Lafreniere to Panarin, and Panarin with the finish. Rangers take the lead.
Sometimes you have to give up the puck. Don't try to make the extra play. He tries to make it there. There's Trocheck. Knocks him down. Steals the puck. Here come the Rangers the other way. 3 seconds later, it's in the net. The defensive play by Trocheck. And then his two wingers go to work. The guy that leads the way for the Rangers after a loss is the guy that scored. He had 15 points in those 10 games after a loss. And now he starts it again.
A backhander saved by Mrazek. Not a big man. Here he comes again. Moves in, shot blocked. That went after the rebound. Collision with Shesterkin. Shesterkin down, Bedard on top of him.
Rush, and then he tries to get the shot. We talked about his shot. And
Panarin's pass to Lafreniere. Lafreniere is in a good stretch of games now. Open man, save made. Once again, Panarin getting a chance. Here's Lafreniere and a save by Mrazek.
Get a little room and a little bit of time in the offensive zone and they make a lot of things happen. There's Panarin with another chance after the backhand pass by Lafreniere. And they stay with it. This time Trocheck goes and finds it and Lafreniere gets a chance of his own.
His 24th goal of the season. Dickinson dropped it back. Reichel moves in with it. That set up, glove save made by Shesterkin, and whoa!
Right thing. See again. Kind of bouncing around. See, he drops it, and there it is.
Yeah, you're right.
Thought he had it, but he didn't. And Dickinson, that's a free puck for anyone who can get there.
20 seconds to go on the power play. Trocheck. Zibanejad to Trocheck and a save. Mrazek, the rebound. It's in. It's in. Mrazek complaining to the officials, but it is ruled a goal. And it's Chris Kreider. It's a power play goal.
He sure didn't react like it was a good goal. Post a couple of times at crossbar. And there's Kreider, comes in. Kreider doesn't get it with his stick. But you watch his back skate. And Kreider didn't react like he thought it was going to count. Here comes again. Watch, he'll miss it. And then he'll sweep it in with the skate. And I don't think that one's going to count. I don't think think that one will count. And I think Kreider kind of thinks it's not going to count.
Brzezinski. Checked by Murphy. Benito in front of Sane. Off Hoffman by Mrazek. Hoffman has at least four shots on goal. Wrap around Benito.
Cut on the mouth, but seems to be okay. And then as play went on, Brendan Hoffman. Another chance. Mrazek, a good save on the short side. And then just misses here. Rebound.
Really turned him into an NHLer. Credit for the former head coach. Here's a chance in front. Blackwell, the former Ranger, with a great move, scores. And just what you said, Joe.
Was with the Rangers, he did a nice job. And so here's this is just a defensive mistake by the Rangers. And Blackwell, really, that's a beautiful move by Blackwell. Miller was caught on one side. Trouba on the other, and Trouba had to be over on the other side. And there's has to be a shift.
Has broken up and cleared out of the zone. Miller able to play it back. Panarin. Rather Trocheck to Panarin. Finds Trouba for a shot. Score!
Just fired it at the net. Now that's one your goalie has to stop, it looked like. Here it is again. The Rangers, Miller does a good job breaking this play up in the neutral zone, and now the Rangers get it back in the zone. And Panarin will get an assist. Here comes the shot. Maybe it was a short side, but watch the goalie how he turns. Just goes down, doesn't stay up, gets low.
Close to 10 minutes of playing time. Kachuk playing it back. Megda's long pass broken up by Schneider. Nice move by Cooley. Into the zone. Cooley. Backhand feed. Oh! They score! What a setup! Jimmy Vesey off the feed for Will Cooley.
He will just take off with speed. There's the defensive play, and now Cooley makes that little move, and away he goes. Head up all the way. Beautiful pass to the other side. And Mrazek slides down, face down almost, tries to dive at it. And Jimmy Vesey slides it underneath.
You want to have him on your team after everything he does. Oh, nice play by Lafreniere. Two on one, moves in. Lafreniere shoots, goes, glove save. Mrazek. In six consecutive years.
Yeah, look at Lafreniere looking all the way at Panarin on the other side. And Mrazek came off the post. There was all.
Gets to the front. Nice pass to Brzezinski and a save made by Mrazek. Full Ford store.
Now, how about 78? Watch the pass coming up through the legs. And that set up Brzezinski in the side of the net. Hoffman, he's been good in his NHL debut.
As the Rangers have another bounce back win. They are 10-1 after a loss this season as they win it 4-1.